These are the shell casings here from a ferocious firefight here last night. Hamas took control of this town, Sderot. Over there is the remains of the police station. It was a siege here until the early hours of last night. It is now back in Israeli Defense Force control. There was a huge firefight here throughout the night. You can hear drones and fighter jets in the sky, explosions from Gaza just a few miles, a few kilometers away. This is still a very active war zone.